This is a story of corruption, how Emilio Huerta got rich hurting the poor. In a crooked sweetheart insider deal, Emilio Huerta rigged a deal to buy land from the National Farmworker Service Center. The land was intended for low-income families, but instead, Huerta and his partners flipped it to developers for $1 million profit. Emilio Huerta got rich hurting the poor. The last thing we need in Washington. American Action Network is responsible for the content of this advertising.